So I'm going to touch up here, get the map selector, seed release index. There you can see seed release index. I can see there's one row that are painted solid yellow all the way across. So there's something going on that row right there that's causing some problems. Then I can look at the report and see lowest to highest here, or if I touch up here where it says SRI percentage, now it's highest to lowest. So they're all below 20, but I do have 7% difference between some of the rows.